Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders.
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. Once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here and proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. All right, that's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Prone to get ahead. I should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Position. We should take him down quietly.
Plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine?
Just sleep well. You'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out.
Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt noch mal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Officer is likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon. Hä? Was?
That'll be where they're holding the... Better place to hide. Got to get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place, we have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight.
Nichts.
Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position. Armory. This would be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies. Can retool my gear at any other work. Keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Achtung! Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9! Reichweite 380!
Zurück auf die Stationen und wachsam bleiben!
Nazi bastards. That radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Hey, stop! Halten Sie da an!
Stay here. They'll find me. That's all. Take out local communications. Forces the Nazis onto the radio. And Bletchley, if I plant explosives on the radar's pillars, I should be able to... Maybe I can find some of the German ammo. Trenches should keep me out of sight. Get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. I need a tool to get into the generator. Maybe I can find a crowbar nearby. It's time to move. Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. Loaded, generators destroyed. The radar is just an expensive hunk of scrap metal. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs. Submarine. I need to find it and take it out. One less problem for our boys in the sky. Sounds like Marcel's got a resistance cache in his attic. I could use that stuff if the Nazis haven't got to it already. That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it. Appreciate one less gun shooting at them. This'll tear up some Nazis. Easier for us and harder for the Nazis.
habe hier ständig ein Klingeln im Ohr.
Was?
Andauert. Jedes Mal, wenn dieses Geschütz feuert, fühlt es sich an, als würde mir der Kopf platzen.
Hast du was gesagt?
In Deckung gehen! Los!
Shells through to the gun battery. Putting an explosive in here will do some damage. Everything's in position. Next time this gun fires, it'll tear itself apart. Better move it. me if I stay here. Bunker's gonna be hell for our boys landing on the beach. Taking it out will make their lives easier.
Moment mal.
Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my path. Target neutralized. So long, Beckendorf. There's one last name on the kill list. That's one bunker taken care of, but it won't be the last.
Los! Verstärkung! In Bewegung!
Damn, reinforcements. I'm in danger of getting outgunned here. Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get to you in time. Hope you still got the key and I can find the safe. Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. The safe, just like Charlie said. Let's see if the key opens it. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people. Take it out if our boys are gonna make it to shore.
Welche? Davon gibt es jede Menge.
Die vor der Küste. Lang als wäre ein Boot in die Luft geflogen.
Last bunker. Once it's gone, it'll be a lot harder for the Nazis to defend the beach. That's all of them. Nazis are gonna have a hard time defending this beach without these bunkers. farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay.
Lâche ton arme!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well? Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. You take care, Charlie.